I'm still trying to potty train him. I'm trying to get him used to peeing and pooping in the balcony. He had a couple accidents inside the house already.
And he likes my ear for whatever reason. I don't know why.
My mom and dad have no idea that I got this dog. Actually, nobody knows. And the video hasn't went up yet. And right now, my mom is on her way. And I told my dad that I want to see him too. So my mom and dad are both on their way. And they are about to walk in to this little cute surprise. Please go pee, please go pee. I think my mom might be a little upset at first because she's like me. Bosley has a special place in our heart.
I'm in love with this dog, I swear.
My mom and dad just told me that they're here. They're outside the door.
Wait, quick question. Do I have to be here for this?
I'm gonna tell my mom it was your idea.
Let's go. My home beat them first.
Okay. Oh, where is this, brother?
Okay.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
What is this? What is this? He's so cute. What was he doing here?
What do you mean?
Here's some food.
Thank you so much.
Are you using him for a video? Hey!
I mean, I'm filming, so I am using him for a video, but he might be in a lot of videos in the future also.
So...
What do you mean? And whose dog is this, really? He's cute, look at him!
Yesterday, he belonged to somebody else. So if you're asking whose it is yesterday, it's some guy, like, I drove like an hour late to see him. If you're asking who it belongs to today, then starting today, it belongs to Brandon.
No.
You bought a dog?
Yesterday. No.
He doesn't have a name yet, but there's the newest member to the family.
A dog? I mean, the responsibility of a dog.
Yeah, it's, trust me, last night I got like 2 hours of sleep.
Brandon, for real, or this is a
prank? No, I swear, it's not a prank. Look, you can see the dog bowl, water bowl. I'll show you the records, the toys, everything.
What kind of dog? Is it Chihuahua?
It's a golden retriever mixed with a mini poodle, a golden doodle.
Cute. You're gonna make somebody so mad.
Who?
You know who.
Don't even say. I've been thinking about it all night.
Really. If Bosley sees this dog playing with Brandon, he'll go crazy. Yeah, how can you do this to him?
Mom.
How do you do this to him?
Mom, trust me. The main reason I haven't got a dog ever since I moved out, how long has it been? 8 months?
The main reason for 8 months I went without getting a dog is because I didn't want to betray Bosley. I felt bad for Bosley.
My ear.
I remember those days with Bosley.
I know. Guys, Bosley was my 18th birthday gift. Nobody wanted a dog. Nobody wanted Bosley. Okay. And I used to beg and beg and beg my parents, and they finally let me get it. Bosley will always have a special place in my heart. Always.
Oh, yeah. Let me just tell you something. Your life is going to change. Not for bad, but it's going to be life-changing. It's a baby.
Guys, last night, I don't even know how many hours of sleep I got. Probably 1, maybe 2 hours of sleep. A puppy is like a newborn baby. Oh, it's crazy taking care of them.
Should have bought another pup.
That would really make Bosley mad.
But this makes you
happy. Busy. I don't know. It's cute.
He's really cute.
Okay, whatever your name, Garaj.
I plan on being a good dad. I learned from my dad. I gotta be a good dad.
You are.
My mom picked him up.
He's a sheep.
I know. Or like a stuffed animal, like a teddy.
Hey,
not the hair. No, mom, I'm sorry.
Open his mouth.
Obviously, I still don't have a name, but I'm trying to think of one. I was thinking, like, if we want to keep the bees going, like Brandon, Brian, Bosley. Or I was thinking maybe Dexter. I feel like Dexter is like a cool name and we can nickname Dex.
It's Brandon. So, did we used to call you Dexter when
that's
you were
young? Yes. Okay, I didn't want to say it.
Yeah, but I said it.
I didn't want to say it, but all my cousins and my family members, even my mom, when I was a kid, they used to call me Dexter because I used to have a huge head.
Yeah, because of that cartoon, Dexter.
Yeah, Dexter's Laboratory. He used to have a huge head and a small body.
So look.
No biting the shoes. No, you got toys. We got you toys for a reason. Mom, he is full of energy.
Yes,
like,
I can tell.
Oh,
no way.
Oh,
Let's see if it comes.
Oh, he's biting her ear.
Okay, I gotta admit, he's so cute.
He's not even 3 months.
Oh, like you did to Bosley. I know. To train him.
And I raised Bosley. I'm telling you, nobody liked him. As much as they love Bosley now, they used to not like dogs. Yeah. So I trained Bosley, I raised him, which is why he's so dumb right now. But Bosley actually turns 5 next week. May 2nd.
Birthday is coming up.
May 2nd, Bosley. You think I should show Jackie the dog? Jackie loves
dogs. She doesn't
know? No one knows. We'll get Jackie in this video too. We'll get Jackie to react to
Brian
the dog.
Knows or no?
I did send Brian a picture.
Oh, okay. To the ears. Straight to the ears.
You being bad again? Are you being bad? Dad, now I know what you went through when me and Brian were born. Oh.
Bosley, I miss him so much. Seriously, I can't.
Are you sure? This guy's mad that you said that.
Let's just say Jackie's gonna fall in love. I already know it. Trust me. Jackie loves dogs. Like me. Not I love dogs. She loves dogs because I'm a dog. And she loves me. She loves me. I don't know if she's a little. Hey doggy, are you ready to meet Jackie?
Look, he likes.
Hello.
Hey.
Why are you doing that? Whose dog is this? Hi.
Same reaction as my mom.
Hi. Oh my gosh, you're so cute.
I'm just babysitting for one of my friends for a couple of days. No, that's not Romel's dog.
What's your name? What's his name? Is it a girl or a boy?
It's a guy. And his name? I don't think my friend told me his name. Is he biting? Hey! No.
Oh, what? You're a boy for sure. Hey, hello. You're so cute. How come you're babysitting him? What happened to I'm never gonna get a dog? I love Bosley, blah blah.
This isn't mine.
Okay,
just
but
babysitting.
Still, babysitting is still like, you're still watching another one. He just got him and he already gave it to you. It's yours?
Huh?
Shut up. It's not yours. There's no way. No, be honest.
Then just tell her.
I'm joking. No, it's mine.
He just lied to you.
It's
Brandon's.
When did you get him?
Last night. I literally just uploaded.
He gave birth yesterday.
Yeah.
Wait, no way. For real?
Yes, I swear.
Dang. He's not leaving Jackie.
Remind me of when I first met Jackie.
What kind of dog is this with my
It's a German Shepherd.
No.
The shoes are all in here.
I swear.
Me, I came prepared. I didn't even come with shoes.
I swear.
That is, I've never seen you with shoes anyway. Look, that he should get.
Stop.
He's not cooperating.
Right? No. No biting. We got you toys so you could tease.
Oh, he's apologizing.
Okay, let's see when I put him down. Let's see if this apology was true or not. Look, here's your toy. Okay. You don't like this one, even though Peko recommended it's the best teething toy. So you ripped me off. I wasn't planning on getting one. I just went and I fell in love with this one. Yeah, so I had to walk out with him.
Kangaroo Jack.
He's so pretty. How big does he get?
He gets like NBA like shooting guard, like 6'6", around there. Not too big.
When are you gonna sign him up for his first league?
Tell me in English. I barely speak English, and you're gonna tell me that. Okay, 6'6".
honestly, I don't know his name.
We don't know his name.
Guys, so many people in the comment section are saying, oh, you should name him Booker.
I was just gonna say, how have you not?
Because, should I?
I like Booker. So you can call him his nickname.
Book.
That's like really good, like.
Book. Here, test it.
Book.
It didn't work.
Dexter. Book. Booker. Dexter. Dex.
Thank you.
Guess who's gonna be coming over a lot more?
Yeah, you guys, can I babysit? Because I'm in love.
It's dog sick.
Jackie's gonna try finding ways for you to leave so she can babysit.
I know.
Jackie's like, hey, I just booked you a trip to.
Brandon, don't you wanna go out to the club tonight? Oh, where was that when we were dating?
You know, this is like a baby, right?
Who do you think raised Bosley? I raised Bosley. I have experience with this.
He's so cute.
Okay, let's see how much he likes you, Brian. You know what the true test is? It's when you lay down, like flat. Okay. That's how you know if a dog likes you. Uh-oh, Brian, don't look up.
Does he look like the King's chicken? Oh my God.
Brian, he's crazy. You're used to Bosley? This is. When you have a puppy in the house, all shoes must go up top because puppies will destroy your shoes. Oh, Brian, wait. Okay, whose shoes are these?
Mine.
Look, I got matching ones.
No way, you got
Hey, you think I know what they're called?
In here.
Wait, I have tank tops in there?
Look.
Oh my god, I have socks and tank tops?
Hey.
Brian, look.
They're so nice. At first I got them and I'm like, there's no way I'm gonna like even wear them.
No, they're nice. Oh, guys, ask me how my potty training is going. Cause look who just made him pee in the balcony. After 5 million hours, I think I lost my voice from how much I was saying, go pee, go pee, go pee, go pee, go pee.
It's so
Anthony, do you confuse him with the carpet?
Yeah, that's my house now, guys. He looks like the carpet.
Okay, guys, so Anthony, who owns freaking Half Wolf, is scared to lay down because of this little dude right here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he wants your big-ass earrings.
Oh!
Hey, no, don't let him get used to that. Don't let him get used to that. No.
I have an idea for a name.
What?
Because, like, now he's a golden doodle.
Yeah.
Why not, like, Goldilocks?
Like, Brian, know, hold on. And, like no. Like, were you dropped as a kid or like, I don't know. I don't know. Wait, so now is he potty trained because he went pee outside once?
Yeah.
So Brian has an up-to-date expertise Fortnite notification. So
hey, new emote in the game right now, Brandon, Dennis.
What is an emote? Know.
He got the tennis ball out of the toy.
What?
The,
what?
How did he do that?
Wait.
What it's meant for, no?
I know, but how did he know how to? I literally gave it to him for less than a minute, I swear. Doggy, I should name him Smart.
Let me see some more.
Wait, Brian, you know why I think we're like in shock? Because whenever we would give Bosley like the toys where they were like puzzles or whatever, Bosley would just like use them to like sleep on and stuff. We've never had a dog that actually like did the puzzle. I'm not. Hey, Bosley's still number one. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Butt dip boop. Come here. Yeah. Butt dip boop. Come here.
Hey,
okay.
Albie, stretch my face.
Brandon.
Finally,
someone
makes out with me.
Brandon. What, Anthony? Hey, he laughs like me. Okay, who called him? You called him, Brian. Oh, oh.
Look, he scratched my face.
Wait, okay, Brian, just let me just ask you a question.
What?
So you saw what happened to me, Dennis, Anthony, and yourself.
Yeah.
You then decide to lay on the floor and say, come here. And then you complain.
How many days have you had this dog?
Anthony, this is the first full day.
Your hair is already long. Like your
Anthony, because I'm stressed. I'm stressed. I swear, one night with this dog, you guys should have seen nighttime. He would not sleep.
Guys. Oh, I got you. Hold on. I'm gonna live with it.
Wait, Brian, you should teach him how to play Fortnite.
I know. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
And then, legs.
Wait, what if he pisses on me right now?
I wish. That would be the best form of potty training. Piss on Brian.
Alright, I'm gonna drop him by accident.
Brian!
Hey, I remember when I got dropped on accident.
Phone call.
Wait, Brian, he can't see it yet. You have to give it to him.
Oh.
Okay, dog, don't look. So, in honor, you know, there's my brother. He means like kind of a lot to me. So in honor of my dog's first ever basketball toy, I'm gonna let Brian give it
no
to
way.
Him. Now there's a very monumental moment.
Okay.
You see, because I could have easily given him the first basketball, and when he gets older, remember, oh, who was my first basketball
toy? You're gonna look back in the
Brian, when he's older, he's gonna look back on this day and say,
no, like watch the video.
He's not gonna watch, he's gonna remember this moment.
Okay.
He's not gonna need to watch
it. But don't forget, Bosley's gonna see this.
Was that why
you Why do you scare him?
Just give me the damn toy.
Okay, dog.
Holy shit.
I know, dog. Different teeth.
Do I like bounce it?
Brian, bounce it. The neighbor from
downstairs. Hey, buddy.
Gonna come
what's
up.
This? What's this?
It's a basketball.
Is that a new toy?
If you don't like it, you're not my dog. Brian, you dumbass.
Okay, but you should have still ran after it.
Bro, look at my finger. Look.
Yeah, let me see. One more try.
I don't know if it's just fat or swollen.
Dennis hit his finger on the cabinet and he said, I don't know if it's fat or swollen.
Buddy.
Okay, doggy, look, if he doesn't like the basketball, he's not my dog. And imagine, not only he doesn't like the basketball, dog. Imagine if he's not a Suns fan.
Ready?
Travel 100%.
Hey, you gotta dribble.
Dude, he's so dumb. Is he fighting with the ref right now?
I'm gonna pass you the ball, okay? Go get it. No, you just wanna
go get it. He's trying to bite your broken hand.
You know how many times he's trying to bite the broken hand? Okay, you're gonna be a Suns fan, right? Are you gonna be a Suns fan? If you're not gonna be a Suns fan, you're not my dog.
Wait, do you remember that movie Air Bud?
Oh yeah.
I feel like that's how you're gonna make him.
Oh!
100% this is what Brandon's gonna make his dog do.
I swear, I'm gonna make him be a Suns fan, I'm gonna make him play back. He's gonna be the future point guard of the Phoenix Suns. Hey Suns, don't draft the point guard in the draft. You got one, you just gotta wait a couple years. Guys, it turns out this is his favorite toy. He's meant to be my dog.
He's a basketball fan already.
Guys, I'm always gonna remember this moment. Me and whatever his name is, watching our first basketball game together. Sadly, it's not a Suns game because the Suns haven't made the playoffs since. He bit my nipple, I swear. Hey, stop biting. Anyways, I'm trying to make this a cute moment. He's trying to kill me. The Suns haven't made, just go. The Suns haven't made the playoffs since I was 14 years old. Think about it. I turned 23 in 2 months, and the Suns haven't made the playoffs since I was 14. This will go down as our first basketball game ever watching together, so there's a huge moment for me.
Well, Laker fans, I think it's safe to get you guys' Paul George jerseys from now, because he is going to LA, trust me. And Donovan Mitchell is a beast, by the way.
Oh, and just in case anybody was wondering, because I know my lip is pretty fat right now, look, check this out. So in case you guys noticed this during the video and you guys were wondering what the hell happened, it's just a canker sore. I don't know how it happened. I haven't played basketball, so nobody hit me in the face. I haven't obviously like gotten in a fight with anybody, so it's just a canker sore. But this thing is huge, guys. Look when I smile. What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brawadis, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video.
You never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.